Transformers have just come alive, as we have vehicles that can actually transform into a real-life robot. And if that doesn't tickle your fancy, then we have a van that can also act as a house with a mini garage, as well as a car that can actually transform into a helicopter so you can avoid busy traffic. So without further ado, here are the 10 real transforming vehicles you didn't know existed. Let's dive right into it, shall we? Number 10, the Hum Rider. This is the car that got Jay Leno screaming, but this wasn't actually designed to promote a product that Verizon launched back in 2015, which was called the Hum by Verizon. This was an OBD2 and a Bluetooth speaker that added some smarts to your car. It added logistics, location, geofencing, and more. But the advertising agency ThinkMoto that was in charge of promoting this product took things a little too seriously. They literally upgraded a Jeep Cherokee and lifted it up in the air. Now, some might think that has this little bit unnecessary, but they managed to smash that like button if you haven't done so already. But no, they actually lifted the car several feet in the air thanks to the 300 feet of hydraulics. This quote-unquote upgrade almost doubled the weight of the car, so now they were looking at a Jeep of 8,500 pounds. That's why the original tires were replaced with truck tires. To give their ad a special boost, they invited the legendary Jay Leno to try out the car, and he couldn't believe the car actually drove over a Porsche. Number 9, Pow V Liberty. The Liberty is true to its name, as it grants their owner the ability to soar to the skies while others are stuck in traffic. Yeah, that's right, this Dutch manufacturer has managed to create a car that turns into a helicopter with the push of a button. But it's expensive. How expensive, you ask? Well, the base model starts at $399,000, while some of the more distinguished models can go all the way up to $599,000. But remember, you're getting a helicopter and a car all in one. But what we want to know is, what would you get for such a steep price tag? Aside from the sleek Italian design and the full leather interior, this car offers the driver a dual engine that can reach 100 miles an hour in driving mode, while going all the way up to 110 miles an hour when in flight mode. Uh-oh, and to activate flight mode, all you have to do is press a button and wait 30 seconds. And with a full tank of gas, you can clear around 800 miles in drive mode, but that number goes down to 250 miles when flying. Number 8, EO Smart Connecting Car. This small German electric car has been designed with only one thing in mind: fitting through the small congested streets of major cities. This small electric vehicle can fit almost anywhere, and if you think this vehicle is too big for some spots, then you can shorten it with the push of a button, but this will reduce the speed. But you know what? That's not the coolest part. The coolest part about this car is the fact that it can move front, back, and sideways. This means that it can even change its direction in tight parking spots. And with all you concerned about the speed, this is obviously not a fast car. It can reach a speed of 40 miles an hour and can clear around 44 miles on a single charge. This makes it perfect for driving on the busy streets of major cities like New York City. Number 7, the Lada Transformer. This is what happens when you give a Russian guy an old car and a little Chinese robot. He will build you a transformer car that can shoot and kill a person in the distance. And here's how the father and son duo got inspired to build it. You see, the father, who was the head of the stuntman theater, sports, and entertainment performances, said that while in Singapore, he visited a small Chinese shop where he saw a toy car driving around the store with the ability to turn into a real-life transformer. He immediately bought the toy car and brought it home for examination. After a few months of figuring out the mechanics, he decided to make his very own, but he was going to use an old Russian Lada to do the job. The concept was the same, it was just built on a larger scale. So, to show off his invention, he appeared at the stunt show in Oriole. Number 6, Doubleback VW Camper. If you need extra space but don't want to deal with a bigger car, why not get the Doubleback VW Camper? The extra space stays tucked in while you're on the road, and when you decide to settle down, you can press a button and an additional compartment will pop out from the back, and you won't need to step outside to do some additional pulling. This makes it perfect for rainy day weather. The double back is 6.5 feet long, and it has a bed with storage space underneath. In the living room, you are in a small functional kitchen with sinks and a refrigerator, and this means the van cannot sleep 4 people. Number 5, J Delta Ride. the Japanese company called Brave Robotics have built a 13-foot-tall robot that has the ability to transform into a car that can carry two people on board. Just in case you were thinking about driving it, you can control everything from the driver's seat. Yes, that means you and your friend can operate a 13-foot robot with a push of a button. But that's not all. This vehicle can be operated through a remote control thanks to the wireless network installed inside. Plus, it can walk on 2 feet and everything. Number 4, the luxurious Mercedes-Benz Vario. Unlike some of the camping vehicles, this one was designed for travelers who want a 5-star hotel experience atop a mountainside. It comes equipped with a bathroom, with a sink and a shower, a kitchen and a sink, a stove and a fridge with some cabinets, a living room with a sofa and a coffee table facing the TV, and 2 separate king-sized beds. Plus, the sides of the RV can extend to give you additional room for comfort. The coolest part of this vehicle is the small garage where you can actually fit a car like a Mini Cooper or a Porsche. Number 3, the Robosaurus. This 48-foot semi can actually transform into a living, walking, fire-breathing T-Rex. And the coolest features of the Robosaurus is the ability to tear up cars with his powerful clamp-like hands that exert a force of 24,000 pounds. This makes it a perfect fighter in robot fights. To power this 31-ton beast, the engineers used a 500-horsepower engine, and it's actually a car they gave Jay Leno to test drive. And just like everyone else, he was excited to start smashing cars into oblivion and chuckling the pieces to one side. Number 2, Aeromobile. This is yet another car that's been designed for driving and flying, but unlike the PAL 5, this one needs a little more ground to take flight because this one is actually a plane instead of a helicopter. The safety is up to date with the latest features in the aviation industry. The digital display is perfect for both flying and driving as it seamlessly shifts from one mode to the other. And the 2 seats are specially designed to distribute the weight of the passengers in an efficient way, ensuring a safer flight. Number 1, the BMW Transformer. And of course, we saved the best for last. The Turkish company called Letron has turned a BMW into a transformer that's as close to those in the movies as you can possibly get. But unlike some of the other cars on this list, this one can't drive passengers around. It can only be driven using the remote control. And this remote is the thing that you use to turn the car into a walking robot. Now, we know that many people want one, but currently this is only a prototype, and it seems like we'll have to wait a while for the commercial model. And on that note, we end this video. But hey, which of these cars would you like to see in stores ASAP? You can tell us in the comments section below. If you'd like more videos like these, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you never miss any of them. And as always, thanks for watching, guys.